so we, well, that was a lot of water. We are on our way to Harrisburg Midtown Arts Center for potentially the last or one of the last shows we're probably gonna do here for a few reasons. But the main reason is because the event we're doing now, we've actually done a lot. It's a monthly event. We've been doing it since the November event. So that's like nine, almost maybe 10 times or something. But the event itself has actually been going on for like 3 years here at HMAC. Called First Friday. It is the first Friday of the month, and that's what today is, if we're going to do it. Anyway, we figured we should do a gig log while we're here, because we've done these so many times. We were just like, hey, we never done a gig log for that. It'd be cool to have that film. We've done other events here that's going to look similar to when we've done stuff with XMAG here. But yeah, we're doing First Friday. I think it's the last one at HMAC. It might not be. I'm pretty sure it is, though. And it's 4:30. The event starts at 9-ish, but what we normally do is just lighting, but this time we're also going to be doing sound. We're using their house system, but we're bringing X32 rack, and we're just going to kind of wire ourselves in. Alex is going to wire in, I should say. I'm not going to do anything with that. He's going to run sound. There's also a drummer tonight, a drummer DJ thing, so it's kind of cool. First Friday has done this more than once. So yeah, we'll see how it goes. Pretty excited because first we're doing sounds, that's new for us. And yeah.
Let's not focus. I would just want to focus on what's coming through the PA right now. So just give me kick snare and the two working the toms.
Yeah! Okay.
So it's it ended at 2. It's 3:30. Normally we clean that up in like literally a half hour, and we're driving by like 2:45. But we don't normally do sound. We normally have 3 people, and we're also talking a lot because we're just talking about how, as you might have noticed from the footage, no one was there. Normally there's 10 times that many people because of this whole PR thing. I'm not even gonna talk about it. I'm not gonna make my comments on it. You can research the venue if you want to see the PR just for yourself. But yeah, no one's coming really anymore. So, and it's a shame because like this is their best show I think they've ever done. Like the set was so good, and no one was there. So, yep, going home. From a production standpoint, it went as good as it could go. Yeah, the sound system isn't that great. That's a study, and that's kind of a stretch. And there's some bizarre issues, some of the weirdest we've ever encountered. But still, couldn't have gotten any better from a production standpoint, considering all the factors. Only thing that could have been better would have been a larger crowd. But we actually did record one of these. We do have a gig log up in their upstairs room, their larger space. And you can see there are way more people there. And you can just imagine how packed the room you're in tonight would look normally with that many people in that size room. It's crazy. Or it was crazy, I should say. So yeah, that was a nice 10-month run with HMAC. Did a lot of shows here. But it sucks that they are in a bad situation with public relations at the moment. Moving on, following where our clients go. Not our fault, not their fault. Just following our clients. Anyway. 3:30, going home. Hope you like the gig log.
You're literally a silhouette.
See you later.